As a popular method for bundling and compressing files, zip files are essential for making file storage and sharing easier. But what if your zip file gets corrupted? No worries! In this video, we'll explore 4 effective methods to help you repair corrupted zip files in Windows computer. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. A simple but effective method to repair a corrupted zip archive is to rename the file extension from zip to 7z or rar. Open File Explorer using Win+E keys and locate the zip file you want to rename. Go to the View tab, ensure that file extensions are visible by checking File Name Extensions. Right-click the zip file and select Rename. Now change the zip extension to 7z or rar. Then hit Enter. If you receive a warning, click Yes to confirm that. Now you can open the 7z file using 7zip or rar file using WinRar. If your zip files are not extracting, consider using a zip file repair tool called 4DDIG File Repair. It's a versatile tool designed to efficiently fix severely corrupted zip archives, along with various other file types such as images, videos, audio, and documents. Whether your files become corrupted, inaccessible, or unplayable, it can repair and restore them to their original state. Let's check out how to repair damaged or corrupted zip files. Download and install 4DDIG File Repair on your computer. Launch the software, then you can see 4 options in the software main interface. Select File Repair, toss those cranky zip files, then hit Start Repair. Once it's done, sift through the repaired files and save them to a safe location. That's it! Now you can find and open your repaired zip files from the previous designated location. WinZip, a popular file compression and archiving tool, provides a feature to attempt repairing corrupted zip files. Here's how to utilize it. Download the WinZip command line utility and install it. Navigate to a location where your zip file is stored. Type CMD into the location bar at the top of the window and tap Enter. Now it's time to enter following command C, Program Files, WinZip, WZZIPYF dark.zip and hit Enter. Make sure to replace dark.zip name to your desired zip file name. Again, press Enter to continue. Now WinZip command line will create a new zip file with fixed name. That's it! WinRar is a great tool for zip files. Using it, you can easily repair a corrupted zip file. First, download and install WinRar from its official website or the link given in description. Right-click on the damaged zip file and select Open with WinRar. Now go to the Tools menu at the top, select Repair Archive. Here you are given 2 options. Choose either one and click OK. This will prompt WinZip to attempt repairing the corrupted zip file. Once finished, click Close. Then double-click the zip file to click Extract to in the toolbar. Specify the destination folder where you'd like to extract the files. Don't forget to check Keep Broken Files. Click OK and you're good to go. Please note that the success rate of this method depends on the extent of the corruption in the zip file. In some cases, it may not be possible to fully recover all data. Hopefully, you now are able to fix corrupted zip files using above methods. To repair any corrupted or damaged files, photos, videos, and audio on Windows PC or Mac, we strongly recommend trying 4DDIG File Repair. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!